tonight we are at Kempton Lapeer Hotel. It's our exclusive Chairman Circle reception. That is a reception that we do for the upper level members of the chamber.
The new kind of luxury traveler that we've found here at Lapeer. So these are people who are looking for a different kind of luxury experience and bringing our guests together into a really wonderful communal experience.
About bringing everybody together, showcasing a new hotel in the area, being able to see the rooftop. We've got a unique location up there.
It's an invite only, and we try to really connect people with each other that are looking for specific things.
So I run the economic development side of the chamber, which means we're helping attract and retain business in Beverly Hills.
If you want to get to know Beverly Hills, go to chamber events, get involved. That's the only way you're going to meet people and you're going to know what's going on and expand business and build relationships.
It's a top class professionals, and it's always a pleasure to be surrounded people like this.
Such an amazing team of professionals. They truly make you feel like you are family.
We wanted to actually get out there and be part of the community, and we didn't know what to do and how to do it, and we heard about the Beverly Hills Chamber of Commerce, and we were introduced to Todd and Michelle, and that's what opened up the door. And once we did that, it was sky's the limit from there.
I felt that this was a really active chamber. I'd been with other chambers of commerce, and they were out there trying to do business, but the members didn't feel like they were as meaningful as this one.
I've been involved with the chamber about 4 years now, on the board about 3.5 years, and both personally and professionally, it's been an amazing 3.5 years. And didn't I say to you, though, from day one that, you know, if as long as you're willing to partake in the networking events, you will get your money back.
The restaurant, Viale, is Italian, and so we did a whole charcuterie and cheese spread, which is one of their specialties. And we've set it up holiday style tonight to kind of showcase what the space can look like for holiday parties. So just subtle some reds and blues on the different colors. We've got a live band that's up there.
When I see someone who's starting a business in Beverly Hills and they come to the chamber, it's just kind of almost like awakening, like, wow, like I can actually promote my business here and there's people who will come and be part of it.
I love Todd, I love Blair, and all of them work closely together, but Michelle was like the link in the chain, and what she does is bring people together. Like, she really is a magnet that keeps us all together throughout the city of Beverly Hills. It's no secret, everybody knows this.
And they're so hardworking, they're so always there to help you, so I cannot thank them enough.
Well, I'd like to thank Blair and Michelle and Todd, and everybody kind of is working together.
Well, I want to thank everyone who is a part of the chamber, from the staff and all the members of the business community.
And I want to say special thank you to Michelle Green. She's amazing.
I love Beverly Hills. I love the Chamber of Commerce.
And the view and the food and the drinks and the other members that they've gotten to mix and mingle with, and that's what it's all about. So the host is very happy. It's been a successful evening. You know, when my members are happy, I'm happy.